boys, here we are on the top of the world for the round 6 of the EWS. This time gonna be 6, pretty dusty, it's super hot. The trails are really sick, that's all the time in Whistler. It's one big day and it's gonna be really huge, so let's start it.
Can you imagine, like, we are in Whistler like this week and it's super race? It was my dream of kid and we are here, actually.
Do you like your new bar?
I love it. It's like so comfortable. I feel pretty safe when I ride fast and love it. I think it's good for racing.
Bueno, estamos con el nuevo manillar Envy de la serie 9 de DH y lo estamos probando en la bicicleta enduro y se diferencia del anterior en que el riser es de 30 en vez de 23 y esperemos que nos funcione muy bien aquí en Whistler.
Dream for you or no?
Yeah, this is the second time.
And there is many things to do, like we have been in Squamish, riding crazy spots.
We discover a new trail, we just ride around with the team, the Orbea team, and it was really great to share this moment together.
A la derecha.
A la derecha.
Thank you.
Bye.
Vamos a la playa.
Yeah, there is a migration, you know, every year. But tiny toads that cross the lake. And they go in the forest to live in the forest and be bigger. And just grow up in the natural element. That's cool.
Everything is perfect here.
Oh, we're here.
Yeah, nice barbecue as well, of course.
Yeah.
Do you think it's gonna be hard?
Yeah, it's always hard. Oh, yeah, never.
Sure. It's always hard. It's crazy, right, you know.
Sure.
Only one. <don't> <know. laughs>
stage is underway, and hopefully a good race. Yeah. Weather is perfect. We had a little bit of rain last night, so maybe just dampen the dust down a bit.
Do you like the tracks?
Yeah, I think they're all really cool. Maybe physical.
Good luck, Rachel!
Yeah, it should be good.
Welcome.
I'm just happy it was like a lot of people cheering around the track to the top from the bottom, and yeah, it's always a pleasure to ride here.
You hear stories like that.
And yeah, can't wait to be next year and give my best again.
Oh yeah, I mean this is
for sure.
All about family.